really ugly situation there at ringside between Stephanie McMahon and both Bella Twins, as it turns out. Welcome back to the WWE app. All night long, we'll be getting you up to date on the fallout from Battleground. A lot of great interviews we got last night in Tampa, Florida. Right now, we want to show you the reaction of the Usos, the still WWE Tag Team Champions, in their interview with Eden after their victory in a 2 out of 3 falls match against the Wyatts.
You had the business.
You said A-game.
Hey, I didn't bring A-minus, boy. You hear me?
Usos.
I got all A's in school.
Yes, what's up, Eden?
2 out of 3 falls match. You guys still the tag team champions.
Woo!
Michael Cole has called this the biggest victory of your career so far. How do you guys feel?
Biggest victory? Biggest for 4 years, Eden. 4 or 5 years. Usos time and time. Night after night. Proving themselves. Once again, we are the best. The best tag team in this business. Do you agree?
Or do you agree? Number one.
He's saying everything I'm thinking. You on point, but you brought your A game, like you said. If you didn't, there'd be another tag team partner standing right here. Eden, we about to go celebrate, get it cracking, get Uso crazy, yell out Uso, they say back, oh, that's what we about to do, baby.
They wasn't going to get it today.
Hey, one time
not today. Not today.
Uso!
Woo!